A Mitsurugi. Interesting. On the ground. So. Oh, okay. Boom, look at that. That's a chunk. Why does that shit track me? Yeah, no, it also changes the hurtbox and stuff. What the fuck? Are you just gonna do it every time? Oh, nice. I truly earned that. Stop doing that. You've done it too many times. Two rounds and I kept my meter, so now I can do dumb stuff. Cool. I think he got me. Yep. Oh, did I say he? I don't know what that thing is. Yep, I'm dead. They have a fiber connection? I don't believe that. I don't believe that. I dropped both my chest rooms. Yeah, it's kind of dumb that you can use costs unranked. I don't care if people make them, that's cool. Like, have fun with what you want to have fun with, you know? But just don't let people use them on ranked. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. What? Yes, my A plus B is a high. I'm less worried about my A plus B if other shit would stop whiffing. Okay. The armor brick move, yes, it is a high. I think I stepped. Just get away from the ring edge. Why are they fighting me? Some people duck it. Some people do duck. I rarely duck it, because if I'm ever getting hit by it, it usually has like a post-GI option. Why did I do that? I could have just done that and it would have rung them out. That was so stupid. I guess I wanted the damage? Did anybody see how many points I got for that? I wasn't paying attention.
Battle one. Fight!
Like, that's supposed to connect on Mizuki, guaranteed, and it just didn't. What's your point? You got a problem, bitch? Back throw into the low. That was really obvious. Don't fucking do that shit to me again. Stop. Every time you're by the ring edge. Bro, the fuck up. Positive Pete, boys. Positive Pete stream. Hey, friend, grow up. You dumb. You big dumb. Nah, I'm big chillin', dog. Don't talk. Don't tell me what to do. Watch this. 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 ...25? Cool. So I got my points back from losing the first game by beating him twice. Yeah, I'll just use, like, Super as, like, a way to get curses, honestly.
Battle one.
Yo, it's hard to be positive when you're losing every game to Omega DR. You're gonna have to... That one you're gonna have to pardon me on. I'm back. I'm fine. My goodness. Oh. I think I'm dead. Yeah, I just get run out. I think I can step there.
Battle two. Fight.
That's it. I can't even be mad about that. Scaredy cat.
Battle four.
Four.
Final battle. Fight.
Damn, last second, huh? I should have called that. It was a 50-50, though, at the end of the day. Oh, I lose 40 points? Okay, I don't lose 50. Or 2-2. Finding someone in my rank is so tough. Like, this guy's not even in my rank. I either find, like, seeds, A's, or C's. I don't find anything close to my rank. That was good. How many of those rounds did I steal via ring out, guys? How many? I don't think it was that many. I feel like it was a fair amount of wins via ring out. These games are really swingy. It's so weird. I mean, maybe it's because some of my combos dropped because you're Kaz. Why did that catch me? Am I dead? Nah. That was good. I didn't want to do anything about it. Like, I didn't want to reverse electric GI and die. Dang. Like I said, these games are dumb swingy. I just won the last three rounds, but super easy. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh no, I think I'm dead. Yep. See? These are so swingy. I need to just start grabbing him so that he'll want to duck, and then I can, I guess, hit him with stuff. But right now he's not scared. Start running, I need to just grab them. That's not what I did, and now I'm gonna take a bunch of damage for it. Nope, just lose the whole round. Nice, hell yeah. I think I'm dead. My goodness. That's just tragic. I accidentally hit the wrong button. It's okay, guys. I'm still here.
Believe in your power.
Battle one. Fight!
Kato, I'm really digging this cock. I'm really digging this cock. What the hell?
KO.
That sucks. That's not what I did. Back throw every time. They haven't done something other than back throw. Which is weird because I thought I've been teching back throw. But whatever. Of course. I feel like they're bad if I don't get hit by them. Like if I block them, right? But like if I'm getting hit by them, they're still good. One button to rule them all. Were you talking about that CE? Thanks. Oh yeah, I guess I just gotta block them. Yeah. Well, I think after most of their horizontals, they've been like GIing. Or trying to 2A, like GI or 2A. They've been flowcharting to one of those. So, like, I have to 50-50 myself on offense, which is so stupid. Why are they GIing so much? I'm not gonna break attack, but I'm gonna bait their GIs. Oh. I lied. Okay. Sure. I don't know if they realize that I almost have two bars, so if they even, like, think about touching me, they just die. One button. One button. I feel like they don't want to play again. Ooh, they do. Nice. Need pizza, but I want pizza. I feel that. That's the same way with buffs with your character. What are they doing? What are they doing?
Final battle. Fight.
Backdoor again. I have two bars, dog. What are you doing? It is. I don't know how I lost the game to this person. Front throw for the first time ever. I guess that's minus 12 game. It's fine. I'm not worried. I should have been worried. That was really good. That was really good. No, I wasn't trying to do 3B. I was trying to do 1B, but it gave me 3B because the camera switched. I did 1B. That's why I said, I guess that's punishable. Because 1B would have just hit him. And it would have been minus 4, but it wouldn't have been punishable. And I know it's minus 4, so I wasn't going to press anything. Because Mitsu has a 12-frame super, so I can't contest a 12-frame super when I'm matching at minus 4. Like, it's not worth it.
Battle one.
No, I mean, I still don't know how I lost this guy. No, I literally tried to 1B him because the camera swapped. It missed. It happens. It happens. They're not going to tech it. Oh, nice. Female Kosses. Feels good, man. Female Kosses.
Battle two. Fight.
What the hell is he doing? Shred 2, eh? Don't talk to. I mean, they got me killed, so. It's not good with any character. I have to block both, huh? Did you really try to super there? Has this opponent broken a single throw? One. They broke one throw the first or second game. One solitary throw. Yes, they've broken one. Good question. They've only broken a back throw. And so since they've broken a back throw, I refuse to do back throw.
One. Fight.
See? Actually, that's the first front where they broke. I'm a liar.
Victory will not come.
He broke a front throw, actually. That was kind of cool. What the fuck? Let's try to mix them. Cool. Shit. I'm fine. Doesn't bring that back, right? Yikes.
Victory will not come. Battle. Fight. Ready?
What the fuck?
I'm dead. Nice 50-50.
Battle 4. Fight!
Back throw. Why'd they GI? I don't know why they GI there.